Oh, the wild, wild melon has so much to hide. But the animals have a special way to tell when the melon's ripe. What does the rhino say? This is the rhino's way. Well, the rhino says, put it on your head, pull the melon down. Pull the melon down onto your crown. If it is ripe, it'll give a little squeak. But if there's no sound, leave it for another week. Oh, the wild, wild melon has so much to hide. But the animals have a special way to tell when the melon's ripe. What does the zebra say? This is the zebra's way. Well, the zebra says, put it on your shoulder next to your ear. Give the shell a tap, what do you hear? If the sound is sharp, it isn't quite ripe. But if it is dull, then the melon is ripe. Oh, the wild, wild melon has so much to hide. But the animals have a special way to tell when the melon's ripe. What does the bat say? This is the bat's way. Well, the bat says, lay the melon down facing east and west. Put the straw on the melon and do this test. Face the straw north and south and prepare for a feast. If the straw turns around and faces west and east. Oh, the wild, wild melon has got so much to hide. But the animals have a special way to tell when the melon's ripe. What does the hippo say? This is the hippo's way. Well, the hippo says, come to the river, put the melon in. Now let's see if it'll sink or swim. If the melon sinks to the bottom like a stone, it isn't quite ripe, so leave it well alone. Oh, the wild, wild melon, it's got so much to hide. But the animals have a special way to tell when the melon's ripe. What does the galago say? This is the galago way. The galago says, with your nails, just scratch along the skin. It'll be quite hard to get them in. If the skin is tight and doesn't peel away, the melon isn't ripe, leave it for another day. Whoa, the wild, wild melon got so much to hide. But the animals have a special way to tell when the melon's ripe. Oh, the wild, wild melon has got so much to hide. But the animals have a special way to tell when the melon's ripe.